I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right! It's almost like the entire complex is phasing in and out of some kind of electrical exchange mechanism.
Thank you.
oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature minus 4 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station. Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature minus 4 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station. Main reactor offline. Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor immediately. Oxygen vector reset.
Yeah.
Primary system failure. System shutdown.
Thank you. belongs to me.
Thank you.
Marine? Marine, welcome home.